Hey, what is up, guys? Reacted Goose Gaming here. Today with Star Dragon Gaming, and we will be doing a Farming Simulator 2015 mod spotlight or showcase or whatever the hell you want to call it. But yeah, so let's get started. Let me buy everything first. That's why I didn't give you any money, because you'd go crazy.
Okay. Is there anything that's free?
Okay, so first of all, we have the Volvo version 2. It cost $384,000. Zero-day maintenance. Max power is 99 kW, or 135 horsepower. Its capacity is 42,000 liters. It does all these fruit types. Let's buy that. Okay, next on our list is the 17 Ford F450 Black, and that maintenance is one a day, no description. Let's buy that. Next on our list is the BMW i8, that was 126,000. $26 per day. Max power is 362 horsepower. And I can't read whatever the hell that shit says in the description because it's a different language. But let's buy that one, and let's buy this one. I think the only difference is it's a different color. Then we have the 2017 Ford Red. One day.
Auto steering doesn't work.
That cost $106,150. It's taking a long time to buy. Okay, there
we
go.
Oh my god. I can't move.
I think. Is the game frozen?
Nope. It's just the car frozen.
Oh, get out of the cars right now. Leave them there. Next, we got another BMW. Well, get the hell out of here.
Oh my god.
Jackie, leave them there. God damn you.
Oh, no.
You're breaking the game. You're causing this to happen.
My car.
Stop leaving. Stop moving the cars. Why aren't you over here by me? How do you even get over there? Did you press tab?
Oh my god.
All this stuff is lagging because of you. Yes, because of you.
Because you spawned the cars.
I think that's all of them. Is everything there?
Yes, everything's there. Stop my shit.
Oh, I forgot this one. This Lizard 2015 full pull. It costs $99,999, and the maintenance is $999 a day. The max power is 555 horsepower, and that's another language. So let's buy that.
I want to come over here really quick.
Hold on. Oh, we get to pick a color. Let's see if it actually puts it in green for us. Okay, so that should be everything. And if Star Dragon would stop messing around over there.
I love these vehicles.
Let's tab over there. Why is there the dump truck over here? Holy shit, I have shit frame rate right now.
Same thing here. Holy shit.
Should I sell everything?
Yes, I think you should do it by one, not by everything at once.
Okay, let's do that, because I have terrible frame rate. It's legitimately unwatchable.
I can't get in.
What should I sell first?
Oh, it's fucking... Yeah.
No, you don't need to sell anything.
Wait, what? Everything fixed? Wait. Okay, everything did fix.
Yes. Yes.
Let's go.
Oh, shit. Actually, never mind.
It's lagging a little bit. There we go.
Stop moving the cars at the same time! Just leave the cars there. So this is the dump truck.
Problem. There's tires underneath. Look at this truck.
Oh, that's one of the issues. Okay, this is done. We're doing this one by one.
Don't sell these. I need these cars. I don't know if I'll stick with my new here.
Bye, I'm driving away from you.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Let me sell these.
Oh, this is closing in mile per hour.
It probably does. I'm gonna sell the tractor.
Oh, the BMW looks like that one.
I'm gonna sell them, and I'm gonna sell the trucks too.
I think I burned this BMW. Did I burn it?
It's probably the BMWs that are causing the frame rate problem, but
no, my BMW is fine now. Like I'm going 80 miles per hour.
Yeah.
Like you should have left it here so I could actually see what the fuck's happening. Okay, bring them all back so we can look at them.
Here, do you want to see my WW? Okay, let's go.
I mean, these are pretty nice runabouts. I mean, you can't really do much with them, but...
Holy crap, barely missing.
I can legitimately not even turn. We're gonna jump off a cliff! Oh shit. I rolled it. Okay, we got it back. We got it good. It's good.
Oh shit, it's all good. Oh my god.
Okay, let's take these all back to the shop so we can actually look at them all at once. Star Dragon.
I mean, AKA
dumbass. Should we park them all? Like, park them in the parking spots?
No, it's called you backwards.
No, park them in the parking spots, first of all. No, park them all one way.
This way.
No, turn it around.
Yeah, turn it around.
No, leave one space in between them all. No, move that.
Wait, where's all the other vehicles?
I got rid of them. So it doesn't lag, because I was tired of that lagging problem. Yeah, park the next one. You know where to park it. Okay, so let me get out and look at these. You get the black one. I could tell you, whoever did this, whoever made these, knew what they were doing, because I'm guessing they're all the same.
Yeah, they're all the same, just different colors.
Yeah, they're different colors. So, let's enter this. The interiors kind of look nice.
I like my white one.
Are they all the same interiors? There's your lights. Got them running lights. Get low beams, high beams. Oh, each interior is color coded to the outside of the car. Ooh, these are some nice interiors.
Let's do this.
I don't think the directionals work.
Yeah, directional works. I don't know which button you use.
It's 1, 2, and 3. They're not working. I wish them would work. Mirrors work. All mirrors. You know what I say? Let's have a drag race.
Same card. That's bumper cars.
Get away from me. Stuck. Okay, no, go all the way out there.
You're stuck, I win.
Oh yeah, I'm really stuck. No, you stay right here. We're gonna like go like full speed at each other.
Where are we going?
No, line up with me on this road, and we're gonna go full speed at each other. Tell me when you're ready.
I'll go this road, and then only allow 55 miles per hour. Okay, see.
Tell me when you're ready.
Ready, set, go.
Oh shit!
You actually flipped over. I was just like turned. Yeah.
Okay, well that's that. So far, we have a perfectly fine frame rate. Let's buy the next toys. Let's buy the two trucks.
No.
Get the red.
What? Okay, there we go. Billy, look outside. No, hold on. Look in front of you.
Hold on. I'm buying the trucks. Hold on.
One of the trucks is inside the ground.
I know that's what happens. And then for some reason this other one has like a weird red Ford logo.
And there's tons of shit, tons of lag.
Should I get rid of the BMWs? Yeah, I'm gonna sell
it. It's this red truck right here that's on the ground.
It's probably the red truck that's like stuck in the ground, probably.
Let me get inside this red truck.
Yeah, try to get it.
It's undrivable.
Well, we can get it out of the ground.
Okay, I'm not gonna be here. Holy crap, this is real.
Probably because it's multiplayer, but try to get it unstuck.
I can't.
Can you just sell that one?
What happens if you hit W?
What happens if I hit W?
Nothing.
What about S?
Nothing.
Okay, I stopped lagging.
Oh, wait. I'm out. The ground. No problem.
Okay, there we go. I fixed it. This is a little loud, but okay, let's drive around with these. This is supposed to be the 2017 F450. We got the roof rack. A toolbox, roll cage, That pretty much makes the toolbox useless, but... You know what? Let's buy a trailer.
That doesn't work well, probably.
No, like a regular in-game trailer. Let's buy two of them.
Can you stop buying stuff, though? He's going to tell me to buy stuff.
But you need a trailer and I need a trailer. So, I'm guessing that they're probably the same, like, towing-wise, but... Why is it lagging for you? Okay, stop lagging. Yeah, but I don't know what the deal is with these tires. They kind of look like plastic on mine. They look like plastic on yours too. What the hell happened to these trailers? Oh god, we're lagging.
Lag.
Can you, like, try to hit this trailer unstuck?
I think it's the trailer.
Yeah, try to ram that trailer, would you? Even though we're lagging, like, a lot, I think that's why. Probably.
I think it's just the stuck trailer.
Let me try to get out of here, so maybe it'll be better for you.
This is lagging out of you crazy.
Yeah, is it these chucks that are causing the lag, or?
Yeah, don't chuck.
Maybe it's just because we're in multiplayer, but... Because that was pretty fine in... single player. There it is. Is that better for you?
Sure, why not?
I mean, because I'm going smoothly right now. Are you not going smooth?
I'm going to get down.
But anyway, it kind of looks like there's no glass in mine. And then the roof lights, one of them is colored black and one of them's missing. Let's see about the interior. Well, this interior is not even from a 2017. And I could kind of see through the bottom of it, but... And that one little underneath the console.
I need to make sure that we're doing.
What do you mean you need to push? I said get this trailer.
Which trailer?
Oh god, I'm lagging again.
Oh my god.
This trailer that's over here to hook up to, I said.
Stop. Oh my god.
Why didn't you hook up to this trailer? Stop messing around. We can't be by each other when this... There it goes. What the hell kind of inbred gets themselves stuck in here? Yeah, there's a fence right there. Now hook up to that trailer over there.
I can't drive.
What do you mean you can't drive?
It's hard to drive.
Is it lagging? What?
No, it's steering wheel is too sensitive.
I never knew I could do that. R 17,000. Let's fill up with 17,000 liters of canola. Hook up to that trailer and come down here.
Find my
Q, it'll tell you.
Q.
Oh shit.
My god.
What?
Got it.
Yep, I'm filled with 17,632 liters of canola. And it's pulling not bad. Let's see how fast I can get it up to. Follow me, hold on. Oh crap, we're spinning out. We just spun out. But follow me. Go like right here and fill up. No, wrong exit. Turn around right there. Turn around. No, turn around. You son of a bitch. Get out. We're trading trucks. Okay, yours obviously has a lift. So does mine, but mine's not as good of a lift job as yours. This one looks a lot nicer, actually. I mean, the tires still look plasticky, but... mine actually has windows now. When I have a light bar... I mean, that sunroof's kind of crappy, but... stop it! I'm trying to show the lights. Oh, we got some nice LED light bar, and the LEDs work right here. Oh, I like this. I'm gonna run with these on. Oh, does the mirrors work? The mirrors do not work. Canola, let's go to wheat. We're gonna have a race, even though I have less wheat than you do barley, we're gonna race, okay? Oh yeah, by the way, do you like my lights? Oh crap, my lights went off. Like my lights? Press L on yours. Or, I mean, F on yours. Did you press F? Did you press F? Can you even see my lights? Can you even see my lights?
Yes.
Did you press F on yours?
Yes.
Well, turn around so I can see your lights. Hold on. I can't see your lights. No, I can't see your lights. What do you mean you can see my lights? I don't believe you can.
I can.
What color are they then?
Blue.
Let's find a flat piece of land.
I'm going ahead of you.
I legitly slowed down to try to find a flat piece of land. No, we have to find a flat piece of land to do something on. We can test horsepower. Oh, shit. Let me back out so I can see this. Yeah, you search for flat land some other way. I'm gonna search for flatland this way.
Up to you, which then faster.
No, it doesn't at all. I'm trying to find flat land, dipshit.
Shit.
Good.
Alright, just jump this way.
Okay, line up with me. God damn it, I need to get you now. Where the fuck are you? Pull up before the train tracks. Hold on. Okay, my hook is way off. Hold on. Okay, it should be. Okay, there it is. Pull up even with the train tracks. Pull up even with the train tracks, I'm serious. We're about to drag race. You can inch your way a little bit more, you realize. Right there, that's good right there. Okay, who wants to count down?
Not me.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! Stay in your lane.
Bye, Lily.
I kinda went in your lane. Oh shit! Oh shit. I went up an invisible wall. I'm pretty sure I won that, but... Okay, but now we need to do the rest. The dump truck. And that weird ass damn other thing. That's in miscellaneous. That weird tractor. That I wanted in green, but I don't think it was in green, was it? I think it was in red. So as we tab over there. Oh, the tires change. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. The lag is real. Hold on. What the fuck is this thing? What the hell is this thing? Let's see if it can pull the biggest thing in game. But take that to where we filled up the other trailers. Take that to where we filled up the other trailers and fill it up with something. And I'm gonna take this to a cultivator. Or something, I don't know. I guess I should put it into a cultivator. So you're loading it up?
It's broken.
We mean it's broken. Did he really just go to bed in the middle of this? It's not broken. He left. Holy shit. But anyway. I legitly can't even move for now. lag, fix yourself, please. Let me take this away. This is probably meant for a mining map, but I guess it works for this. Let's just go over here and fill it up with whatever. Put some barley in it. Let's see what all this stuff does, by the way, because I didn't even have a good time to look at this. End key. Oh, so end key does that, so you don't have to hold it. Okay. Let's enable IC and let's actually get in here to see what's in here. Got that. Oh. Oh, you need drive? That's for drive control. Oh. At least we got the door. No, that's the mirrors. Oh. That's pretty cool. Oh, shit. Okay, let's go back here. Keep at 9 do. Keep at 7? I'll keep at 7 as that. Let's keep at 9 do. I'll keep it at 5, adds stickers and all that. Now this works, so. Well, you know, you see how that works, so. Shit. What I think you should get? For right now, that dump truck probably be the best thing out of this, all this. Don't even bother with the this piece of shit tractor. I mean, it's cool, but I think this is what's causing the lag. The BMWs, if you want a BMW, get it. And actually, they're pretty good. Them trucks, if you need a truck, I mean, it's really not a bad truck. I don't like how them tires look, though. I'd rather have them look like this. Like the color of this. And I really don't like how there's no glass in that one, and interior aren't the 2017s, but I mean, the outside kind of looks like a 2017, so I guess it's a start. But whenever I try to approach that, it won't even work. So I don't know what's the issue. I don't know if it's this place right here, but I mean, it kind of works. Like, see, now that I got it away from there, well, I mean, I don't know how useful this will be, but I mean, it looks pretty good. I can't find anything wrong with it. Hold on. Except that, I mean, there's no move when I get out, but I don't even clip into the tires. That single beats, but anyway, all in all, they all work. I don't really know what was causing our lag, but I'm gonna give the best. I don't know, like them BMWs were pretty nice. This is just like slippy slidey, but all in all, they're all pretty good mods. And I want to hear if you enjoyed this. If you did, leave it a like. And don't forget to subscribe. And if this gets a lot of likes, I'll do another one. And you can also, in the comments, tell me what you want to see. Like, a category or certain mods. And I'll see what I can do about it. I'll put the links in the description for these mods. So if you want to download them. And I might see about them 450s. Even though I'm not really good at modding, I might see if I could change a few things. But I mean, that'll be it. See ya. Peace.